J-Lo's daughter has a book deal. Jennifer Lopez's 12-year-old daughter, Emmy Muniz, is going to have a picture book published this fall, the singer announced on Instagram on Wednesday. The happy mom dropped a pic of her little one holding her book and wrote, "So proud of my little coconut, Emmy," as she shares her own daily prayers in her very first book, "Lord Help Me." This book will offer families a way to embrace the peace and power of everyday faith, and added a pre-order link in her bio. The publisher, Crown Books for Young Readers, also shared details about the coming title in a press release, revealing the book, quote, walks readers through ordinary moments when Emmy asks God for some help. Some small, like waking up for school or getting along with a sibling, and others big, like helping to save the planet and all its creatures. Emmy's picture book will be released in both English and Spanish on September 29th, 2020. In school, I learned about sloths and how they're facing extinction, so I began to pray for them in my nightly prayers, Emmy said in the press release. I wrote this book to help raise money to save sloths while also teaching other children how we can pray and ask for help. Two things that bring me a lot of comfort. Emmy has been working on the book for a while now. Back in 2018, J-Lo shared a pic on social media of her daughter just after her first meeting with a book publisher. Emmy recently joined her famous mom on stage, singing alongside her during J-Lo's It's My Party tour, and then stole the show performing in the Grammy winner's epic 2020 Super Bowl halftime show. Is there anything Emmy can't do?